Hopkins, we are constantly discriminated against. In the first 2 weeks of my freshman year, I had the own Hopkins police telling me that I was an illegal alien and to get off of Hopkins campus. Yo, all I want to say, coming from Chicago,